Over to you.
Now to an 11 Alive exclusive this morning. We're hearing from the brother of a death row inmate moments after his execution for the 1994 killing of a convenience store clerk. Naima Abdullahi in the newsroom right now. And Naima, his brother says he's now planning on filing a wrongful death lawsuit.
Sheba, that's right. The brother of Ray Jefferson Cromartie now wants to take legal action after the U.S. Supreme Court rejected a last-minute appeal. The state executed Cromartie last night at a state prison near Jackson. He was pronounced dead at 10:59 p.m. The 52-year-old was convicted in the 1994 murder of a store clerk. Cromartie's attorney and family were asking for new DNA testing for a chance to prove that he wasn't the person who pulled the trigger. Even the daughter of the murder victim wanted new DNA testing that wasn't possible in 1994. And just a few days ago, the getaway driver came forward claiming he once heard someone else confess to being the shooter. Anthony Cromartie says the fight to clear his brother's name is far from over.
Well, I am still just going to be an advocate on fighting for my brother to show that he did not commit this crime. I am filing a wrongful death lawsuit against the state of Georgia and the city of Thomasville, Georgia, as soon as possible.
And the brother says that he hopes to get justice for not only his brother, but the victim's family, who deserve to know exactly what happened that tragic day. Sheba.